wants to work it. Scissors with McKinnon and shoots. It's blocked off a leg. The Avs will puck hunt, try to keep it in. And Taves reaching for it, does. Down the boards, Hutton couldn't keep a hold of it. Nice play by Landeskog in the front. Saved by Miller. Saved by Miller with a left pad. Score! Rantanen throws it off Miller's back. It goes bar down and in. And the top line, working as hard as you will see a line work, gets the Avs within one. It's now a 4-3 game on Mikko Rantanen's 14th of the season.
Nice play by Landeskog. Interesting, there's an earlier chance, but Taves makes this play. I cannot believe that he kept that puck in the zone. Landeskog, a great rush in front, just bulls his way across. And for Rantanen, this is the second time he's done this in the last few games. He just throws it high. He knows the goalie's going to drop. That is a set play from that situation. You're looking at the inside left shoulder right there, and you're hoping the goalie's pulled away from the post just a little bit.
You saw Ryan Miller throw.